What's up guys, this is your boy Pawan Shetty. Welcome to day 4. आज मैं आप लोगों को कार्डियो और कोर वर्कआउट मतलब कार्डियो एंड एब्डोमेन वर्कआउट्स के बारे में सिखाऊंगा. सो लेट्स फिनिश दिस एब्स एंड कार्डियो वर्कआउट फॉर डे 4. कम लेट्स गो.
सो सबसे पहले कार्डियो से पहले भी वी विल डू द सेम थिंग, लाइट वार्म अप एंड देन अ बिट ऑफ स्ट्रेचिंग एंड देन स्टार्ट द कार्डियो सेशन. So let's do the warm-up session same way, but keep it short. That is 3 minutes of skipping or hopping, and then a bit of stretching, and then straight away going to the cardio. The cardio here, what we are doing is skipping. So skipping is a simple sa workout hai, but you would have seen lot of sportsmen, lot of athletes using the same thing. Skipping se aapka cardio bhi bahut acha hota hai because it raises your heartbeat quite a bit high, 100-120 ke upar leke jata hai if done properly, and this is most preferred workout by almost all the sportsmen. So ye complete body ko free kar deta hai. So I am doing here 7 sets. To aap log ko 7 set karna hai yahan pe, and the count for each set can range up to 100 to 500 aapke capacity ke upar, but I did 200. Beginners can do 50 counts and then take a rest of around 2 minutes and then again 50 counts and then 2 minutes. If 2 minutes is too long for you, you can keep it 1 minute. But as you become better and better, as your stamina gets better, you can reduce the rest interval. So keep it to 1 minute or 45 seconds. So yahan pe maine 200 into 7 sets kiya hai. So 1400 was my target. So this took me somewhere close to 21 to 25 minutes. So maximum 30 minutes ke andar ye wala session complete kar lo aaj. And then we are going for the core workout. Core workout is abdomen workout, the most attractive muscle in the human body. So after skipping for 25 to 30 minutes, now we'll go for a 5 minute high intensity cardio session. High intensity cardio session, it's like a circuit session. So इसमें सबसे पहले आप 1 minute के लिए complete circuit repeat करते रहेंगे. So I'm explaining you how it is done. So first one is push up and then jump and then go for a mountain climber of 10 counts and then again jump and then go down, lunges, jumping lunges for 10 counts and then jump. Then go for again push up, then jump, mountain climber, 10 mountain climbers, and then jump, then jumping lunges, one more jump, and then push up. Keep doing this for 1 minute. Up 3 circuits, yep. 3 rounds या 4 rounds कर सकते हो 1 minute में, and then you get 30 seconds after this 1 minute. 30 seconds का rest and then फिर से same circuit. So ये आपको 3 बार repeat करना है, मतलब ये circuit आपको 3 minutes करना है. 1 minute workout and then 30 seconds rest and 1 minute workout and then 30 seconds rest and then finally 1 minute workout. So uske baad aap 2 se 3 minutes rest le sakte ho, and then we will work out for core. Core mane abs. So which is what most of the people keep asking for, how to get 6 packs, and this is the most attractive muscle in a human body. So iske liye workout karte hai. So let me remind you and let me tell you, सिर्फ abdomen workout करने से abs नहीं आएगा. आपका diet clean रहना पड़ेगा, cardio करना पड़ेगा, along with that make sure you do right amount of weight training also, so that you get that ripped abdomen. So this is a circuit. So let us start with mountain climber, rotating knee. That is, you have to crisscross. Yes, you, as you can see in the video, this is how you do. Go for 15 counts in each leg. एंड देन टेक अ ब्रेक ऑफ 30 सेकेंड्स. Then the next workout is bicycling crunches. This is also 15 counts on each leg, just like how I am doing. Iske baad fir se 30 seconds ka rest. Then you will be doing oblique crunches. This is a bit easier. Par positioning dekh lo aap. 15 counts on each side. And then 30 seconds of rest. And then you're going to do leg raises with the twist. This is how you do. Once you go up, you're going to twist and then drop down and then again twist, so that you're hitting your lower abdomen as well as the obliques. Iske baad, so leg raises with the twist is also 15 counts. इसके बाद 30 सेकेंड्स का ब्रेक एंड देन फाइनली एब क्रंचेस 15 काउंट्स एंड देन यू गेट 2 मिनट्स ऑफ रेस्ट. सो अगेन यू आर सपोज टू डू द सेम राउंड वन मोर टाइम. स्टार्ट विद माउंटेन क्लाइंबर, then bicycle crunches, then oblique crunches, then leg raises with the twist, and then ab crunches. So ye sab karne mein aapko maximum 1 hour to 1 hour 15 minutes lagega. So go for it, just finish it off and feel very good after that.